Stupid Raisins Tube Pop gives you 92 templates designed specifically for YouTube that will help make your subscriber count soar. Tube Pop was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Tube Pop. The templates are broken up into categories: calls to action, end screens, info bars, interactions, logos, lower thirds, openers, tags, and titles. Let's take a look at a few of each. TubePop includes a ton of professionally animated content to help you create attention-grabbing videos quickly. Across each category, you'll see multiple themes you can choose from to have an integrated design style, or mix and match to keep things interesting. Let's jump in and build a video for our YouTube channel. Let's drag an opener 6 to the beginning. I can quickly position and scale the on-screen text and then customize it. I can toggle on or off the build-in and out animations. I have complete customization control of all the colors of all the elements in the animation. I'll tweak them to my liking. Next up, I'll add lower 3011 to my clip and position it where I want it. I'll customize the text right on screen. There's a handy flip box to flip the graphic for different positioning. I have similar controls over the look of the element, so I'll tweak them how I'd like them. The lower thirds and some of the other elements in TubePop include an object tracker. This is a cool bonus if you'd like to attach a graphic to a moving object. Finally, I'll add my logo to the drop zone and position it within the frame. After the lower third animates out, I'll drop the call to action 11 on the clip to make sure we tell our viewers to like and subscribe. Again, complete customization is available to us with this graphic, plus the object tracker as well. On my next clip, I'll drag info bar 6, which animates on an information bar and pushes the clip with it. I can adjust the slide amount to tweak where the info bar lands, and the shift amount to position my clip perfectly. I'll quickly customize it with the information I'd like, and then customize the colors. Finally, I'll attach end screen 11 to the end of the clip. There are a lot of elements here to customize, so I'll quickly tweak it to my liking. Plus, there are drop zones where I can add a profile pic and also a video for the next video tease. I just created a YouTube video with professional animations in minutes. Stupid Raisins Tube Pop is a must-have set of graphics if you're a YouTuber or have clients who post to social media. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.